Welcome to Deadbeat Sessions, where the Herald Review brings in local artists to play in our morgue.
Visit Jacob's Music Shop, Cochise County's number one spot for all your music needs. We've got chords, strings, picks, and quality affordable guitars. Jacob's Music Shop is a certified Teton dealer and offers a Teton lifetime warranty. If we don't have it in store, we can order online. Stop by Jacob's Music Shop on Fry Boulevard next to Breakmasters, Tuesday through Friday, 11 to 5, and Saturday, 11 to 4.
Cowboys ain't easy to love, and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. You don't understand him, he don't die young. He'll probably just ride away. So mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick the guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. So mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone. Leaving with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. So men that don't know him won't like him, and men that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, but his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. So mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick the guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. So mama, don't let your cowboys grow up to be babies. They'll never stay home and they're always alone. Even with someone they love. They'll never stay home and they're always alone. Even with someone they love.
Hi there, my name's Clayton Cowan. I'm 22, I think. I'm originally from Sierra Vista, but I live in Phoenix now. And I play guitar and just got a motto that I'm gonna fake it till I make it one. My story with getting into music is a little different than everybody else. I was more forced into it than anything else. My freshman year of high school, I fractured my head in three different places and had to give up football. So the next biggest thing to me was music. So my grandpa handed me a guitar and said, "You're not playing ball anymore, you're gonna learn this," pretty much. And it's taught me pretty much everything that I've known up to now. And once I surpassed him, he got mad at me, so now he just yells at me whenever he gets the chance. I think what I enjoy most about playing guitar is that since I can't play football anymore, it gives me a release from the real world. It's my escape into what I like to do. It's my free time for however long I get to do it. I play country and bluegrass. Not so much bluegrass anymore since COVID. Once COVID hit, we all kind of split up and went our separate ways. So I started doing more country stuff at that point. I think my favorite genre is both, actually, to play. They have their moments. It depends on where I'm playing at, for sure. I'm a stone's throw from the mill. I'm a good walk to the river. My working day is over. We'll go swim our
put your toes down in the water and a smile across your face. Tell me that you love me, lovely Lady May. No, I ain't the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever held, but darling, I could love you well until the roll is called on high. Yeah, I've seen my share of trouble and I've held my weight in shame. I'm baptized in your name, lovely Lady May. Or the wind can leave you shivering as the walls of Zord leads. Been rushing through my timber till your love caught on the spring. Now the mountains all are blushing because they don't know what to say, except a good long line of praises for my lovely Lady May. No, I ain't the toughest hickory that your axe has ever fell, and I'm a hickory just as well, I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through the forest as you cut my roots away. Now I fell a good long ways for my lovely Lady May.
I think if I could play music with anybody, hands down, it would be Tyler Childers, without a doubt. Because his voice, his guitar playing, everything about him is unlike anybody else that there is. And he's got pretty cool stories too, so I just want to hear those. Currently, I play at Punchy's whenever Wasey invites me. That's pretty much all I have going right now. I kind of jumble around with Anthony Taylor Jr. and his band whenever they play up in Phoenix, and I'll just show up with a guitar and just move my way up on stage if they let me. But I guess my favorite and probably most well stuck in memory with me is first couple times I started playing with my grandpa at the church in Whetstone, Mustang Mountain. He'd throw me up on the mic and he would stand behind me, and he refuses to admit it, but he has real bad coffee breath in the morning. And he would stand behind me and keep saying, "Don't go flat, don't go flat." And all you could smell was that coffee breath creeping over. So to this day, whenever I play places now, that's all I hear, and I can still smell it to this day.
At my door, those leaves are falling. The cold, wild wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone. Well, I go out on a party and look for a little fun, but I find a darkened corner, 'cause I still miss someone. Oh, I never got over them everywhere. Well, I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. Well, I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what she'd begun. Well, there's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss.